Hi guys. So we are headed to our last day of parks. We are going to California Adventure first. And then we're probably gonna park hop to Disneyland part of the way through the day. So we're at Penn's Test Kitchen. I got the pecan cold brew. We got the quantum pretzel that's like as big as my entire torso. And then Stephanie got the proton punch. Mm-hmm. Oh no, it has boba on it, which looks cool. And I got a little dropper. Cool. Midway Mania. Stephanie won, like always. And so now we're doing Web Slingers, which I won yesterday, but we're gonna see. Now that we've gotten like to know what's going on, we're gonna see who wins this time. But yeah, and I think then we're gonna park hop over to Disneyland to do some last minute things that we wanted to do over there. So yeah.
Donald, you're her favorite.
It's true. Oh, thank you.
Alrighty, friends. So we are currently in line for Finding Nemo, Submarine Voyage. We just went on Matterhorn. We finally found a Donald that I could say hi to. I'll insert the video clip probably before this. But yeah, now we're on in line for that, and then we're probably gonna go back to. Oh, we mobile ordered. That's right. We mobile ordered hummus and a dill pickle.
Hummus trio.
Hummus trio. And a dill pickle.
Because we need some vegetables.
We do. And then we're probably gonna hit up Snow White. And I think that's it before we go. Oh, and Star Tours. It's not a visit to Disney anywhere without Amy Beth going to Star Tours. And then we will probably be headed back over to California Adventure to probably just hang out. We might shop a little, and then at 9:15 is when we're going to have our World of Color dessert party, and then we're seeing the 10 o'clock showing of World of Color. So we changed our mind. Dill pickle popcorn from the Cozy Cone Motel. It's so good. So we are in the animation, I think is what they call it, building. We checked the schedule for the Animation Academy, and Baymax was going on at 6. We weren't completely sold on Baymax. So we're doing Turtle Talk with Crush.
As you can see,
I mean, that's backwards, but whatever. And then once we get out, we might do the Daisy class, which is at 6:30. Right now, we're just trying to keep warm because it is a little chilly out. We're just windy. Like, it's like 60s, but it's just chilly and windy. It's a really cool room and building. We're just waiting for Turtle Talk with Crush. All right, so we did the drawing. We did Turtle Talk with Crush. We drew Daisy. I'll insert my photo probably here over my face. We were walking on the way to dinner, and we saw Mulan and Mushu hanging out, and we are actually the last people to meet them for the day, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna grab dinner, and then we're probably just gonna hang out in the warm of the restaurant until the dessert party. So, right. So you have sun-dried tomato, chicken, pasta, and an Italian salad. Stephanie's gonna pick out all the olives because I don't like olives. This smells really good, and that looks really good. And it's from Boardwalk Pasta. Pizza and pasta. So yeah. And then we're probably gonna go get hot chocolate before World of Color.
Love you. Bye.